Previously on WDW.
Can see that they've set Cena up on two chairs and Roman's back! Roman's back with a sledgehammer! He's got a sledgehammer from somewhere. What's he looking to? Oh, he's just driven it into the chest of John Cena and that has caused absolute carnage. Hey guys, and welcome to Wrestling Days Wrestling. So, after that brutal attack on John Cena, who sadly died, from The Shield, we have got an announcement from the WDW Anonymous General Manager that we are going to have a tournament to find the new number one contender. Next week, we've got the first match, Roman Reigns versus, we don't know, like none of the competitors have been announced yet. But this is all leading up to a big Universal Championship match at La Bamba. So, the number one contender will face the Universal Champion. But let's go over to this week's match. We've got this lady, AJ Lee, who's coming down to the ring to fight for the right to be known as a Days Rated figure, because she is taking on the only Days Rated figure, and that is Nia Jax. This is a battle for that rating. Only one can be Days Rated. Who's it gonna be? Nia Jax storms towards AJ Lee, knocks her out of the ring, but AJ holds onto the rope. That's meant that Nia's knocked herself out. She's gone onto the floor, and now AJ's gone to the outside. She's looking for a front face slam. Ah, it's brutal. It's absolutely brutal. Look at this. AJ Lee gets a chair, and she's walloping Nia Jax with that. Absolutely stunning action, but she's not done. You can see she's thrown another chair, she's broken the commentary table apart. AJ Lee's gone mental, look at this, hurling the commentary table. What's she going to get now? She's grabbing some, ah, she's hit her with a figure, she's hit her with a boxed figure. AJ Lee has gone insane. So AJ now trying to grab Nia Jax, moving that boxed figure of Bret the Hitman Hart out of the way, hurls Nia Jax into the ring. She's taken this very serious. AJ Lee wants that Days Rating up on the top rope. Now down with a massive elbow to the back of the head. Big back body splash. Nia Jax is still out. And now AJ Lee has got Nia up on the top rope. She's looking for a superplex. If she can hit this, then it's done. If she hits this, then it's game over. But Nia just seems to have a little bit too much weight. That was almost a superplex. Nia now reversing it, though. Reversing this. This could be dangerous for AJ Lee. Nia's got, she's put her through three tables. That was stunning. Look at this. Look at that. She's hurled her through the tables. AJ Lee is out. AJ Lee is not moving. Nia Jax is down as well. It's absolute carnage here at WDW. And now you can see AJ Lee still down. Nia Jax is up though. She's finishing off the job. A massive splash into the tables. This is brutal. And I can't believe what I'm seeing. AJ Lee still down. Nia Jax trying to find the last of the energy. I mean, this has been a war. There's no two ways about it. Look, Nia slamming AJ into one of those broken table segments. Nia now, oh, I didn't know where she'd gone, but she'd gone to get another table. She finally slams one last table on top. And now she's looking for a count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, the referee turns and it's over. The match is done. That is one of the most brutal matches we have ever seen here in WDW. And as you can see, Nia Jax standing tall. That's as high as her hand can get raised. It's a major fault with this figure, but take nothing away from it. Look at this carnage. Look at the war that we've had here today. Absolutely stunning action. Nia Jax remains the only Days rated figure. What a match. Guys, thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a like, hit the subscribe, and hopefully we'll see you again next time.